She's back to her feet, though, and looks to be all right. And another strong collision. Another Andover Husky player down. And another strong collision. Another strong collision.